In statistics, you have mean, median, mode, and range. The median in a group of numbers would be the middle number. And the mode is the one that occurs the most. When you're talking about the mean, it's basically all your numbers added up and averaged. The range in this group of numbers would be the span between 9 and the smallest number. In this case, if you subtract the group, it would be 4.